At CERN, thousands of scientists investigate the fundamental structure of our universe. The exhibition Universe of Particles and four new visit points provide insight into the highly complex experiments. The so-called Synchro Cyclotron was the first particle accelerator at CERN. Today, the historic machine is put impressively on display using projection mapping. At the CERN Data Center, an interactive projection illustrates the challenge of analyzing and storing the data from the four huge underground experiments. First, with a virtual simulation. Then suddenly direct. The intelligent glass projection surfaces reveal themselves as actual windows into the CERN data center. Here, the results of the large-scale experiments are processed and sent to computing centers worldwide, which are forming the Large Hadron Collider computing grid. In the test facility for superconducting magnets, cross-sections of real objects and interactive touch screens convey the main technologies behind particle acceleration. In the enormous space behind the visit point, superconducting magnets are tested for their use in the Large Hadron Collider. In the CERN Control Centre, visitors learn about the way particles are accelerated. A projection of the accelerator network takes centre stage. At the end of the presentation, the intelligent glass projection surface becomes transparent and opens the view into the brightly lit control room. Here, the CERN engineers monitor and control the entire CERN accelerator network. The exhibition Universe of Particles, which attracts 60 to 70,000 people a year, has received a significant extension. As visitor interest in CERN continuously increases, the multimedia visit points invite the public to experience firsthand the major advancement in science.